ఇది పెట్టదు
సెంటర్ లో పెట్టేసి అని ఆ పది చేస్తే
Thank you.
Thank you. అన్నయ్య అక్కడ చూడ పవర్ ఉట్టింది ఒకసారి, క్యామ్ ఆఫ్ అయింది, ఆఫ్ అయింది ఒకసారి, ఆఫ్ అయింది, క్యామ్ ఆఫ్ అయింది ఒకసారి, ఒకసారి
without food help we cannot be anything else. We have we pray that as those are drawn this person together by the providence, though will enlist them with thy grace, that they may be entered into the marriage covenant as in their sight, and truly keep the hope that we have about them to make through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Mr. Rajan, will you have this woman, Divya, to be your wife and care to be your husband? And Divya, Mr. Raj, will you have this man to be your husband and give to him alone? I request that Mr. Krishna Paranman Swarnagira, he is the pastor, and Divya, hand over to Raj.
As long
as
we both shall live.
As we both shall live.
love.
God has heard your vows and we are witnesses. God bless
This Mangala Sutra, this Mangala Sutra, I give you it. I give you it. So enough. Constant faith. And abiding love. I honor you. With you, with my body. And all my
worldly gold.
With you,
I share.
So then, Reverend Dr. Vasantra Vaigar with us. pastor, a marketer, all the Christian theological college is a principle of the ACP. I am, we are welcome to you and we are very happy about your fellowship, wonderful fellowship. We are thankful, we are heartful inviting you. We are for free and for Christian members and also sailors and then the pastor company. You must start on that. This goal, wouldn't it? But
on the outset, would like to congratulate you have come into God's presence, that's who you are. God has blessed you and made you into the family, but you will now act as Mr. Raji and Mrs. Divya Raji. Sounds strange? You have to get used to it. God bless you. I want to congratulate both the families on Divya's side, my beloved sister, Anna. God bless you, the whole family. It is such a joyous occasion, and we pray for you, God will bless you. I want to also congratulate Raji's family, mother, father, everyone. Congratulations. What a job. Good. I want to thank our pastor, Jacob Aigar, want to greet Prem Aigar, Devata Aigar, Murda Aigar, all of you for giving me this pleasant task on all of our behalf to share God's word with you all. We have guests from the United States of America. Want to greet you, Colette, Chris, and Rachel. Namaste. And also Susanna from Germany, at Fishman College, Susanna. Friends, I am really touched by the 50 years wonderfully of this congregation and this church. I had an invitation to come and participate, but I was away in Dublin. I couldn't come, but I see this wonderful temple of God made into a such a beautiful place of honor to God and glory to God. I congratulate all the Baptist Committee members and all the congregation, Ramana and everyone, for your venture. Praise be to God, and God bless this congregation. I was a pastor here about 17 years ago, but the love and affection that we share, we praise God. Abigail, my wife, is also here. We were here as pastor and pastor, and I also greet you from Sam and Parimala, who was born later after we left from Shaker Night. I thought of singing a Tamil song, a nice Tamil bhajan, which I learned in Tamil Nadu. And if you want to sing after me, you're welcome. Otherwise, you can hear and see God's presence amidst us. Mātāve saranam, saranam pitāve. Kristuve saranam, saranam Kristuve. Uyāvi saranam, saranam uyāvi. Madhave
He thought both of you and
is God sharing God's life in your life. There are no distinctions made between man and woman. You both enjoy an equal privilege in God's economy. You both enjoy equal privilege in the plan of God. Verse 27, it means, and God created man in God's image. In the image of God, He created him male and female. God has executed the plan. The purpose has been executed. God wanted to create a male and a female. God wanted to create humanity. God wanted to create humanity in God's name. And God 27 means, and God created. The purpose is now executed. The plan is now executed. And God created humanity. And He created him male and female. But here, we don't see the argument of who has been created first. If you are more interested to turn to your Hindu Bible, we will come to the Tamil Bible later on. If you turn to the Hindu Bible, it reads, Devaru Varini Sriyam Purushanam Chetya. This is the Bible it reads that God created a woman and then a man. I don't know how this is with Tamil Bible. Don't worry about it. But the English Bible says that God made humanity and God made him his own image, male and female. Now we have the difference of Pachava. According to the English Bible, it is very female, and according to the Hindu Bible, it is three Purushas. How do you resolve this problem? We are not worried about resolving this problem. In the Bible, we have a language that has priority to women. In all our language, we give priority to women. In a patriarchal society, to have a language that has priority to women is a great blessing. If you want to verify this, you need to go to ABM RCC bus. And see, it is written, Sriram Gamani Chagamana Sampadaya. Vali Ketai Chandipra Vatayaya Pushanpa. Step 1. Say, you all the women, these are the tradition, and so we need to respect them and let them sit in the seat that are reserved for them. But Hebrew does not make any distinction. English is maybe male and female. Telugu, it may be three and two, but in Hebrew, the God is that God made them at the same time. Isn't it marvelous? Isn't it marvelous? So, Divya and Rati, who enjoy a sense of equality in the very planning of your family, in God's sight, both were born with the image and likeness of God. You share God's plan. And verse 27, when God executed God's plan, and again you say, He created him, made him, both created him at the same time. So here we enjoy the privilege of equality. Yeah, something seems sociological, something seems but we also need to see a political side of the family. Someone said, for the first 3 months, it is the man who keeps speaking and the wife keeps listening. And after 3 months, it's the wife who begins to speak and the man listens. And after 1 year, both speak and the neighbors listen. So this is not the place. Who's going to move whom? In verse 28, it says, God blessed them and said to them, be fruitful and multiply
The previous evening,
Thank you very much. Our President of Understand about our Muslim Minister. I am very happy about that. Our Pastor Steward and Dr. Steward, Mr. Tarnamaraj, and Mr. Steward and Pastor Steward, Edward Doon, our Minister, and all the local neighbors of Lokapa, and all the elders with us. We got to them. We are very happy about your ministry. Thank you very much. Now I request that possible thing is forward and come here to the leaders here. We pray.
Let us give him number 3, the third neighborly division, Dharma Bhagavad Gita. Good afternoon, everybody. Before I tender my hand, I would like to remind you that by
that also
చెప్పింది సేనే
బయటికి వెళ్తున్నాను
అంతా ఎక్కడ తీసేసేది అడగాలి అడుగు నవీన్ గారు నవీన్కి నవీన్
పవర్ ఒక్క డిస్కనెక్ట్ కాకుండా
చూడండి.
పడేస్తున్నాడా